Hello there, lads, lasses, and all of life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now, we have just done the happy birthday videotape, which was a bit like Saw. I've got the red card key card from the children's bedroom, I think it was. Now we're getting one from the master room, and I'm betting there's going to be loads of enemies that are going to come after me now. Or maybe not. Maybe they're going to let me stroll straight through the house. No problem at all. I feel like someone's going to grab me. No? Going to grab me when I open the door? Maybe not. What about this one? No. Oh, this is putting me on edge. This is putting me on edge. Because it's just outside. No. Lucas. Lucas. Don't change your plan now.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Well, I didn't know there was a time limit.
No, no, no. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting
well,
for you.
If you didn't phone up and just provide some unnecessary communication, I would have been there already. Is that a monster? Or is that trees? Oh, it is a monster. Oh, fuck. Whoa, that was good. Yeah, you rave around. Damn. Whoa, I didn't see you there. Oh, shit. Whoa. Oh, shit. Run away. Just run. Get in my house. Get me in. Where are you? I don't know. I can't see you now. You've just disappeared. It's a bit weird. Oh well. Let's save it. I am running out of bullets again though. Which is a bit of a bugger. I'm not finding any more gunpowder. That's my problem. Yeah, I've got no gunpowder at all. Pretty sure I've got nothing in here as well. Model shotgun. Oh yeah, there was a model axe as well. Just if you go up into that corner over there, there's a shadow thing, and if you do that, let me just get that. You get a stabilizer steroid, so that's always good. Okay. Is he coming back? Yeah, he is. There we go. Bitch. Okay. Blue. Red. Let's do this. Ooh, I'm not liking these lights. Can I have some gunpowder? Gunpowder, please. Rave in there. I don't want to have a rave. I'm not the sort of rave guy. We've already seen him to be some sort of like Saw person. Like having to play games. So this is going to be a puzzle. I'm guessing it's going to be a timed one. Could be wrong. Oh yeah, just sit down. Make yourself at home. As you do.
Ethan. God.
It's the head.
You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
Shove it up your ass.
She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll make that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? But come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Serum? Okay.
Fuck!
Yeah. Fuck. Oh, I can go back out. I thought I was going to be locked in there then. I'm yellow. How many? Yeah, I've got 3, so I should be fine. Okay. Well, he's got this ready for blood stains, which means he's going to be attacking. Herb. I got 4 herbs now, that's good. Oh, shit. Okay. Shotgun shells. Can I? I want to defuse that. Can I not destroy that? Okay, we've got quite a few. I don't want to be running back in here. Or maybe I could use it. I don't know. I don't know what to do with them. There we go. It hasn't reloaded. Got a lot of shotgun ammo. Okay. It's good with bombs, so we got that bit. Painters, mold. Okay. So I'm gonna have to. Normal bullets.
Wow, wow, wee, wow, woo! You have got a good eye.
Sounds like someone knocking. Nothing there. Any more? I bet one of the doors is going to be booby-trapped. This one looks alright. Okay. Over here? Nope. Burn the fuel. It seems like every person has a weakness. So the girl, like the mother's, was a knife. Father's was shotguns to the head. I don't know what this guy's gonna be though. Oh! You ass! You motherfucking ass. Tricked me, the little fucker. Oh, I can see that. I don't think I can get that though. I can get that one.
Careful now! They bite back!
There we go. What's this for?
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814?
Not.
No. 0621. No. It's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
No.
Tick tock. Tick tock. Tick tock. Tick tock.
What? What do you mean, tick tock? Oh, I guess that's what he means by fucking pick one. Yep. Oh, so it just keeps going then. Do I have a time limit? Oh, fuck. Oh, it was a trick. Or was it? 0 4 1. Oh, no.
I need to find the password.
Okay. Nothing there. We're not going in any more doors until we've... Is that going to be a trick again? No, it's not. Oh no, one of these is going to be a trick. That's not... Ah, I knew it! I fucking knew it! Ah, I should have fucking used a pistol. Fuck's sake. Oh. Shotgun shells, I'll have more of them. I'll have them all day. Chain there. Oh. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Fuck off. Here. Oh, that looks like... Whoa. Holy fuck! Okay, I didn't see that one. I can see another one there. Oh shit, that's very sneaky, that. Oh, come on, seriously? Nah. Steroids. Antique coin. Is the steroids gonna help my health? It does heal me. That's good. Oh, good. Okay. Right, there's one there. There's one there. Well, that was alright. Because of that steroids. What the fuck is that? Sounds like some sort of pig. Oh, shit! Oh. Oh, you're in bad state, mate. You got no legs. Lieutenant Dan, you got no legs. Shotgun shells again. Oh, hello. Thank you. Gunpowder, yes. That'll do me. Magnum ammo. I don't have the magnum. That's fine. Okay, we're doing good, we're doing good, we're getting there. Okay. Any bombs? Another tape. Oh, this must be, safe room. Just move on. Is it gonna come down? Let's have a look this way. Trust the boxes now, especially when they're on their own. What we got here? We got a wire. Okay, I feel like I need to get to that. Thank you. Okay. So we need to drop down here. The only wire I can see is there. I don't know if that has a reason for it, but we'll see. Cool. That was no problem. Nothing there seems out of the ordinary. Alright, I'm just gonna leave it like that. More shotgun shells. Bloody hell, I'm getting a lot of shotgun shells. 24. I wonder how many you can pick up. I don't know if to shoot that or not. Not at the moment. Burn a fuel. I'm happy with that. Can I get up here without touching that wire? Yes, I can. What the hell's that? Battery! Battery! I don't know what that does. I knew one of them was gonna be a bomb. I'm good ammo. Herb. Rather another herb. I don't mind that. Okay, so battery. I got a bit more room as well. Let's see what this does. Ah, you put the battery in here. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire!
No.
Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have
no. Oh, no. No.
Fuck you, too.
Really? What is this thing? Oh, no. Oh! Sprays everywhere. Oh, no. How about burning it? I want to see if you can shoot this. No. Was it two? Or am I going to raise this up and it's going to detonate a bomb? It might. Maybe not. Oh, it's behind me. Just a cable. I thought it was a shadow of a wire then. Supplements? I'll have the supplements. Anything on the floor? Nope. Chem, I'll have that. Yeah. Oh, he's toasted. Is he... 1408. Was that the guy who got burnt alive in the happy birthday video? I think it could be. Oh, do I trust him? Go on then. Ah. The wire's gone. The wires have gone. Alright, let's keep that snake key. We'll put that away, might as well. Supplements, I'll keep them just in case. Keep the herbs, because you never know when I might need them. Okay. 14, did he say 1408? Dun, 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 dun. Nothing around these corners. Back at there. No. Anything down here? Nope. 1408. Oh no, where's this thing? 14. Oh. Hey. Get back. Is that gonna move? No.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What do you mean, what shit? What?
That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
I've got to get rid of all my guns? I'm coming. Can't see you.
Have a nice day.
Oh, he's locked me in here. Oh wait, so we've got to do it again? We've got to do everything again? Oh, this is weird. Oh, this is very weird.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think.
This is really good. This is really good. Because you know how it ends. I bet there's gonna be some sort of trick to this. This is brilliant. This is really getting me into it now. Do you think loser's gonna work again? It is. Yeah, I think that's probably, you've got to do the tape to understand it, because you won't be able to drop the wine anymore. It'll just blow up. I need to pluck the gas though. I think. Is the gas still leaking? Or is that just air? It sounds like gas. Okay. We can survive this. There's the feather. There's the pen. Yeah, we can keep that, but I'm not bothered about that now. We've turned it off. Try this. There's no wine on the floor to catch fire, you see. That should burn. That's it.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Nope. Get out of here. Shit, what am I supposed to do? I ain't got anything. I don't know what to do. Fuck. Oh, I didn't know you could pick up the bomb. Oh, that makes more sense. Let's get out of that. Can I get out? There we go.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
No, thank you. OK. Okay, I've got no weapons now, though. Oh, he's just run away. I'll have that first. Thank you.
Finally.
Oh, so all my stuff is just in here now. Okay. We'll get. There we go. Mia.
Mia?
And Zoe.
Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room.
Hurry!
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick. Come on then, you fucker. Oh shit, we need the crank. Good job I didn't discard the crank. More shotgun shell. What's that? Can I not have that vest? Have I better armor? No? Guess not. Okay, crank. Thank you.
I'm coming
here. I have no idea where I am. But we did it. We've done that little bit, that little chapter. This seems a very long way. Let's have a look at this cabin. I'm guessing that's the way to go. Cabin. I don't think he's gonna get any more explosives on me. Okay, I've got a lot of ammo. crapping out. Right. Yeah, there's another crank here. There we go. Right, I think that's it. I don't think I need the crank anymore. That seems... cool. Okay, loads of them have just started spawning. I think they just keep coming. Oh, fuck. That's it. Bye-bye. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, shit. No. Reload. No, just run. Yes. Oh. God damn. Oh. Right. Anyway, I am going to end this episode here. Thank you all very much for watching. We did it. We did that little chapter. That was nice. That was good. That was good progress. Not too challenging. Boxers were a bit of a ass, but we got there. So thank you all very much for watching. I've been the Almighty Blob. This has been Resident Evil 7. Peace and love, and as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye.